H.C. Verma, Chapter 9, Question Number 7. Calculate the velocity of the center of mass of the system of particles shown. Let us denote the velocity of 1 kg particle on the top left by vector v1, 1.2 kg particle by vector v2, 1.5 kg particle by vector v3, 0.5 kg particle by vector v4, and 1 kg particle in the bottom right corner by vector v5. If we take horizontal direction as x-axis with positive towards right and vertical direction as y-axis with positive upward, then vector v1 is minus 1.5 cos 37 degree I cap minus 1.5 sin 37 degree j cap. Putting the values of cos 37 degree and sin 37 degree, we get vector v1 is equal to minus 1.2 I cap minus 0.9 j cap. Vector v2 is 0.4 j cap. Vector v3 is minus cos 37 degree I cap plus sin 37 degree j cap. Putting the values, we get vector v3 is equal to minus 0.8 I cap plus 0.6 j cap. Vector v4 is equal to 3 I cap and vector v5 is 2 cos 37 degree I cap minus 2 sin 37 degree j cap. That is 1.6 I cap minus 1.3 j cap. Now the velocity of center of mass is given by summation of mi into vector vi divided by summation mi. What this means is we can get velocity of center of mass by taking sum of the products of mass and velocity of all the particles and then dividing it by total mass of the system. Putting the values in the expression, we get velocity of center of mass is equal to 1 into minus 1.2 I cap minus 0.9 j cap plus 1.2 into 0.4 j cap plus 1.5 into 0.8 I cap plus 0.6 j cap plus 0.5 into 3 I cap plus 1 into 1.6 I cap minus 1.2 j cap divided by 1 plus 1.2 plus 1.5 plus 0.5 plus 1. Simplifying, we get velocity of center of mass approximately equal to 0.13 I cap minus 0.13 j cap. The magnitude of the velocity of the center of mass is magnitude of this vector, which is equal to root under 0.13 square plus 0.13 square, which is approximately equal to 0.2 meters per second. Since the horizontal component of the velocity vector is positive and its vertical component is negative, it lies in the fourth quadrant. Also, as the magnitudes of x and y components are equal, the vector makes an angle 45 degrees with the horizontal. Thus, the velocity of the center of mass is 0.2 meters per second in the direction shown. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.